did Sarah Carter just uncover the FBI and James Comey's next spy scandal? A whistleblower has come forward to reveal the FBI is using NSA surveillance tools to spy on Americans, says rock star reporter Sara Carter. The program can be misused by anyone with access to it, a former intelligence agent told reporter Carter. There needs to be an extensive investigation of all the Americans connected to President Trump and the campaign who were unmasked in connection with the 2016 election, the intelligence agent added. Sara Carter reports. The whistleblowers, who recently disclosed the program's process to congressional oversight committees, saw concern over the warrantless surveillance mounted when it was disclosed earlier this year that Obama officials had accessed and unmasked communications of members of President Trump's 2016 campaign, allegedly without clear justification. The process, known as reverse targeting, occurs when intelligence and law enforcement officials use a foreign person as a legal pretense for their intended target, an American citizen, the officials stated. In Comey's last testimony as FBI director before he was fired by President Trump, he told lawmakers any warrantless information accessed by the FBI, lawfully collected, carefully overseen and checked. But a Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Court surveillance ruling declassified in April references hundreds of violations of the FBI's privacy protecting minimization rules that occurred on Comey's watch. The warrantless surveillance program had the appearance of being shut down following the 2005 New York Times article that exposed it, the intelligence officer told Carter. However, a few weeks later, the FISC, Foreign Intelligence Surveillance Court, approved what is known as bulk FISA collection. This FISA authority allowed for the targeting of domestic numbers believed to be tainted, the intelligence officer added. Comey is under pressure from congressional investigators to shine light on the FBI's decision to partially fund the discredited Trump dossier. As the Gateway pundit's Jim Hoff reported, Republican firebrands such as Representative Jim Jordan believe the dossier was used to obtain the FISA warrant to spy on Trump officials. Representative Jim Jordan, there are a couple of fundamental questions here. Did the FBI pay Christopher Steele? I asked that of the Attorney General 2 weeks ago. He wouldn't answer the question. Did they actually vet his dossier? Because it's been disproven, a bunch of lies, a bunch of National Enquirer garbage and fake news in this thing. Did they actually check it out before they brought it to the FISA court, which I'm convinced they did? And all of this can be cleared up if they release the application that they took to the court. I think they won't give it to us because they did pay Christopher Steele. I think they did use the dossier as the basis for the warrants to spy on Americans associated with President Trump's campaign. Starzok is the guy who took the dossier to the FISA court. Violet Dobbs. Carter's reporting shows us once again that Comey's judgment in respect to surveillance should not have ever been trusted.